Hi, in this video I want to show you how to install a Windows 10 from a USB stick drive, legally, on a laptop or PC that has endless operating system installed, actually or any other operating system. I will demonstrate this using an Asus Gl533, this one came with endless operating system pre-installed. I will show you how to do it in a couple of simple steps. Make sure that you have access to a laptop or PC that uses Windows 10 and has internet connection. Have a USB stick, 8GB recommended. I am using a SanDisk Extreme with 64GB memory. Insert the USB into the laptop and follow the instruction as seen. The site address will be displayed in the description. Insert the USB stick drive into the new laptop and start the laptop. If you are using an Asus G series laptop, press repeatedly the escape button until the boot dialog appears and then select the USB drive. On other laptop brands or PCs, you may have to press some other button in order to display the boot order dialog, and on some other you have to change the boot priority. Instruction on screen now. Usually I like to delete and format the hard drive before installing a new operating system. That's it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.